said Oliver. This building will never come down, groaned his operator. Ned was still dreaming of knocking buildings down and wasn't watching where he was going.
Disgusting!
Cried his
this is madness!
But it was too late. The chimney rocked. The bricks crumbled. The workmen and the foreman took cover.
I bet I'm out too.
See, a lot of people didn't know.
And Thomas,
yeah, that there was
finally
lost battle.
No squad to hold me back.
Said Ned.